from the Home Depot Center, this is the main event of the evening. The association with Banner Promotions and La Cerveza Tecate con Carácter. This bout scheduled for a maximum of 12 rounds for the WBO World Welterweight Championship. Supervisor for the WBO, Richard McCool. The judges are Raul Guy Sr., Jerry Cancun, and Marty Denton. The men in charge. Referee, Pat Russell. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from Carson, SoCal, the moment has come to find out quién es el más macho. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. He enters the ring wearing black with silver and gold trim. When he stepped on the scale, he weighed in at an official 146.5 pounds. And as a professional, he maintains a record consisting of 22 victories against one lone defeat, with 15 of those victories coming by way of knockout. From Berezovo County, Mansi, Russia, the Siberian. Calling him the boxing superstardom. And tonight, he defends his WBO World Welterweight Championship. The four-time world champion, representing Palm Springs, California.